Listen, this is going to be one hell of a bowel movement. Afterwards, he'll be lucky if he has any bones left.